Hello.
Yes, this is she.
Hear what? You could talk to your supervisor and ask if I could make that payment by next Monday.
Yes, next Monday.
Around 9:30 in the morning, I'll come and make the payment.
Okay, thank you.
This turbo playing up with my money, you know, man. Playing up with my hustle. I go deal with you.
Yeah, Chucky. Morning, darling. It's Giselle.
Look, I so glad you out, eh? And look you now, find love and thing in the Golden Grove, married big prison officer.
Chucky, you know, you's my only cousin whose wife I like.
Yeah, like she. She's good people. And you know me.
But here now, Chucky, darling, I need you to pay a visit to Mr. Turbo for me, you know. Turbo borrow money from me since last year, you understand? He had my money for me. He's supposed to bring my money for me since last Saturday, and he playing my boy. Angelani have autism. He have therapy he had to do. I have a freezer. Look, I just get a call from Appliances Plus about some arrears and thing I have for them. You understand? I had to go and make a payment next Monday. So I just use that freezer to store my supplies to cook for them old people and thing, boy. You understand? So, and if I ain't made a payment by next Monday, they will repossess my freezer, Chucks. My savings almost done too, boy. You go help me? You go and collect the money for me?
Nice.
When you go, tell him, I say he have interest for me too, eh?
Yeah, it's a no cousin business in this. I didn't tell him go and do stupidness with my money, going in Panadol Susu business. Now you have a big ass headache.
Yeah. Boy, Tanti Edna must be turning in she grave about too, boy.
Anyway, cuz, thanks, sir. You know I always love you.
Alright, Chucky. You will call me when you're done?
Alright, babes. Bye.
Is a fact. Strictly facts. And is that?
Well, I don't really see autism as a puzzle. In fact, if you've looked at more of my escapades lately, then you'll find I see it more as a superpower of sorts. I just see autism as a bit of a how you see like special ability, like. And thanks to this newfound condition, I see the world in an entirely different light.
It's a different kind of mind. It is bubble a little different than yours and mine. It's a different kind of mind. It's an old puzzle if you just try. Oh, me, oh, my. The rainbow seed and a brand new vibe. Oh, me, oh, my. 4, 3, 2.
I don't really think I'm being judged when I tell people about my autism. And seeing as I'm functioning normally and could even be and could probably even be classed as neurotypical. I don't really feel like mentioning my autism is that big of an issue. So I usually feel like I'm making a mountain out of a molehill when I tell someone. There was this one time in first form, and there was this one person who told me that autistic people died at the age of 18 and said it was sad in probably one of the most, how do I say it? one of the most nonchalant and just, pardon the expression, beef jerkiest ways possible. And yeah, that, to cut a long story short, that re-stung.
I think the biggest misconception is that children with autism cannot learn. They are very difficult to deal with. And I still get, on a regular basis, if my child is interacting with someone who has a special need like autism, their child will get it. So it's almost like it's a contagious disease. And it baffles my mind, actually, because, you know, parents even ask me, why am I working with special ed? If I want to get pregnant, I will end up having a special needs child. And I'm like, how are we still living in that mentality? But I think that is one of the biggest misconceptions, that they are completely unruly. They can't learn. They can't settle. They deserve to be out of an inclusive setting or an integrated setting. They can't get along with their peers. It's a lot of negativity that surrounds children who have autism being educated among their typical peers.
Hi, Chucky. You get? Oh, gosh, boy. Thank Jesus. Thank the Lord. I could breathe a sigh of relief now. Chucky, I love you so much, eh? I'll cook your favorite lasagna just for that. So you're coming through? But here what I want you to do now before you come through. I'd ask you for a favor. You could ask your wife for me. Yeah. So I'm doing a little barbecue and thing now. You know your girl always hustling. So I'm doing a little barbecue and thing. So I want to know if you could ask your wife, if she could ask she prison officer colleagues and them if they go buy some from me. And I want to collect a little contribution for an organization called Cause and Effect. You go help me? Oh gosh, Chucky, I love you, no? But I want you to ask, she to ask them to go on social media and like, share, subscribe, and donate to the organization. Look at all the videos and things about autism now. Yeah, like, share, subscribe, and donate. And when you come through, we go handle that lasagna and thing, right? Alright, Chucky, I'll go see you in a little bit. It's a different kind of mind. It is bubbling different.